Hi guys, I think this is a serious note that I have found out from the Bible verses. It's about blood of Jesus, Bible verses. And in verse 7, it's properly written, "In him we have redemption through his blood, the forgiveness of sins in accordance with the riches of God's grace." And in Hebrew, verse 14, it's written, "How much more then will the blood of Christ, who through the eternal Spirit offered himself unblemished to God, cleanse our conscience from acts that lead to death, so that we may serve the living God." Well, coming to this epidemic one, I can relate the things that we are going through. Yes, I am talking about the coronavirus. So is there a link between this verse to that? And somehow, if someone with the bloodline of Jesus, is that a heal to this all virus stuff? I'm just nervous, but yet also confident that if this goes through, then a blood from a man who has the line verse of Christ can help us. I don't know, I may sound quite idiotic in this, but can it be possible? Because I have all faith in Almighty. And if this is true, we need to find this bloodline. I think his bloodline has that answer, or it may have some antibodies that would help us to fight to the coronavirus. It's all, again, I'm sorry I'm making this video on, but it's all about belief. I have all belief in Almighty. And yet I also say that please stay at home, be safe, and spread the love of God and Jesus to everybody. This is me signing off. May Jesus Christ, our Lord, bless you all.